we are going to take a salary cut of 30% of our salary for the next 3 months until the situation improves. But for members of the National Assembly and members of the Senate, consultations are also going on.
It is not a challenge.
Houses of Parliament.
Houses of Parliament
through the various mechanisms provided in the standing orders
to make arrangements.
As soon as we receive the legislative proposals, the bills, because they must originate from the president, not parliament, to move to parliament.
The recalling of parliament at this particular time is very crucial. Parliament is actually the one that is extended over the people. And when we see Kenya undergoing this kind of strife and parliamentarians are not visible, that really sends a wrong message to the country and to the world.